Greetings everyone, this is Shreans Daga here. Thank you for your time. Take a comfortable position. Eyes closed. Slowly take a deep breath and inhale. And as you exhale, relax. And one more slow, steady breath through your nostrils. And as you exhale, relax. And one more slow, steady breath in. And as you exhale, feel your whole body relax. And now, gently shift your awareness to your heart. Your beautiful heart. This is the sacred place where we create from. And as you breathe from your heart, breathe in more deeply. More soundly and more completely from your heart. Feel your feelings as you breathe from this sacred center. Remember, where your attention goes, your energy flows. And as you place your attention on your heart, bring in more life. You pour in more life into the center with your attention. With every breath, you activate more of this creative center. Every breath, you give more life and open your heart, awaken your heart. As you breathe from this creative center, you are ready to experience immense love, pure joy. With every breath from your heart, you are getting ready to lose the separation and experience oneness, to feel the wholeness. Every breath, you're getting ready to connect with your source energy, to connect with the higher force. With every breath, you are prepared to explore the depth of your consciousness. Come on, change your energy and you change your life. With every breath, let your body respond to your mind. Let your body respond to your feelings. And as you breathe from this creative center, you got to feel magnificent. In order to do something magnificent, you must become magnificent. If you want to do something unlimited, you got to feel unlimited. Come on, feel it. Feel it even more. As you awaken your heart, as you open your heart, it's time to transcend yourself. And now, as you breathe from your heart, you are getting ready to experience your own glory. Your true power. Come on, it's time to shift your energy furthermore. Inhale deeply, and as you exhale, let go. Let your body be the instrument of consciousness. Conscious, connected breathing. Breathe in full, till your belly. As you breathe in, your stomach goes out. And as you exhale, the stomach goes in. No gap. Continuous breathing. Let that passion move in you. time to overcome your body's resistance. Overcome and overcome until you become. Come on, breathe as a healer. Breathe as a mystic.
With every breath.
much as you give in. Permission to your body to release any suppressed trauma, grief, pain, any fears, any phobias. Let it go. Release any baggage you're carrying from your past, including your past life. Let it go. Release any catharsis, any grief, any anxiety, any limited emotions, let it go. Time to drop all resistance. Come on, it's time to shift your energy furthermore. You gotta go bigger now. Come on, breathe, breathe, breathe. Conscious, connected breathing, no gaps. Come on, embody the courage. Be unstoppable. Breathe, expecting the unexpected. Be empowered. Be inspired. Lifted. Go. become invincible. Become supernatural. As a mystic, you are the mystical. Be mystified. Friends, last 2 minutes now. Come on, take a big sip on this now. You gotta go bigger. Embody the courage. Cross all the barriers. Step into the unknown. God is unlimited. And God is a freedom. Yourself. And follow your own intuitive breathing rhythm. Take it easy now. Melt yourself. Become pure liquid. Lie down now and surrender and surrender and surrender and move beyond time and space. Move beyond form and shape and lose yourself in nothing to become everything.
abhayaprada maniganai Shreens.
now, without breaking your state. Feel your connection to the divine. Feel the guidance that never leaves you. Experience these moments of grace, a moment which is more than you. Feel your connection to the source energy, knowing that your source is your best resource. Your connection to the singularity, to the unified field. Feel your connection to this wholeness, this web of light. To this eternal now. Experience pure love and bliss. And now, Divine One, Creator of Destiny, Sentient Being, without breaking your state, center yourself by gently placing both your hands over your beautiful heart. Your soul. Feel it. And now you have arrived changed in some ways. With a passion to grow and a sincerity to overcome and overcome until you become. With a joy for a new life and with a heart that is open and activated in awe and wonderment of this new life. Uncompromising to your dreams. So fall in love with you and feel it. Let you merge with the greater you. A celebration for life, when life celebrates you. A blessing for life, when life blesses you. A true thankfulness for life, when life thanks you. A true love for life, when life loves you into life. A new life that we pray to be more wiser, more aware, and more conscious, and feel more whole. That our love for life be greater than any fear, any adversity, any challenges, any limitations, any contrast, so that we can grow into bigger heart and with a stronger passion for life. Remember this feeling. Remember by heart. That's the feeling of a dream living in your heart. And when you feel this feeling, you connect to your dream with your heart. Feel it. How would you feel if all your dreams come true? Breathe. Feel. Smile. And radiate your love into life. And breathe. And feel. And receive the love from all of life. Whenever you are ready, you can slowly come back to your new body, to to your new life in a whole new world and in a whole new time. Take your time. You may gently rub your hands and place it over your beautiful eyes. And whenever you are ready, you can slowly come back to this three-dimensional world of senses. Take your time and slowly come back.